Now that you have your e-collar system fully charged, it may seem obvious, but it's time to turn it on. Some of our systems, the on-off button is located on the bottom of the receiver, on others it's on the side. As we depress this button, the receiver is going to beep and the LED illuminate. Likewise, when we turn the system off, the receiver will again beep, and now the LED simply goes out.